babiru layi muhammed be bi lama bi eni bikini jona lori laya muhammed to paro paro fo di odun gbo rogbo o fi ro re ta gbogbo ipinle were paro paro o ta gbogbo ipinle kwara state ko ni ronu rara eyin eyan tin be layi gegege tele se ro pe layi gbadun sa layo yato sene ko yayo odope to ti ye ko wa logba ewon gbogbo wa la sa maye baba sara kini kwara state gbogbo wa la mo bi jaguda tin pe rara ni nkan gidi laya tin gba wa loju gba wa nimu tin gba wa lenu lodun merin merin ni so pe o nfe gbe gba gomina ipinle ni kwara state ko tan bi o awon ekiti kwara igomina won lo mo wa ni eje o se eja fi boran lowo bo ba ti wa ku gerege ki won dibo amro ba ti gbo lo baba saraki latun wa lese po won o se mo awa step down ni gbeyin oro kilode to je pe omi ro ni won fi bi yin layi igbaja ero ni won fi pon yin dagba o jo mi loju iro la bi lo ye fo fi se suna iro pe mi lo ye kala jere o mo je iro gbe mi lo ye ki won fi so e loruko bo ti le je pe iro na ni won ti e npe o tele tele ko tan bi o ko seni ti o mo pe laya opuro ni je be abe ko e wo ye ro ti were ti pa lati gba ti covid-19 ti bere ebi pa gbogbo ara ilu pere lawon ti pe 100 billion naira ile ebo le pinde boya oro to je le baba re ni won ti pin ni ko ye eyan atohun ati minister of humanitarian affairs disaster management and social development madam umar sadiat farouk ale buhari olori ole ti daboro ide iya ti fin ja won ma power nile yi ko kere bi gbogbo aye ti pariwo korokoro awon mo won yo lowo lowo won o sise be ni won oro wo osugba ojo mi loju bi ko je won lowo osu meji owo osu meta ni ba kiri.
Oh, those working in the ministry have not received their salaries till now.
The ministry is not responsible of paying salaries.
No, what I'm asking is that they have not been paid off, either impress or whatever.
The ministry is not responsible for payment of salaries. What of impress? Of the staff. We don't pay salaries of staff.
What of impress, Honorable Minister?
What? What of what?
I mean,
excuse me, please. I didn't hear stipends. What did you
say? I said for the ministry.
Yes.
The impress for ministry, they don't get.
We have not received any impress.
So no money has been spent.
No money has come to the ministry. But for this purpose, for this program, the money is there already.
No, you don't understand where I'm.
It has been approved.
Honorable Minister, yes. Honorable Minister, what I'm asking is very simple. So you have not been spending money since you resumed in that office?
We have not received money since.
You have not been spending money?
Well, I have approved what came to my desk.
So what
I have
is stopping?
And I passed it to the permanent secretary. I was trying to explain to you, a permanent secretary has just resumed. And he had to also understand before you also.
When did you pass it to? When did you pass it to the PS?
I didn't sleep one day on my desk. So what else do you want to?
Are you going to pay them?
We have approved this.
When are you paying them their stipends now?
Mr. Chairman, this issue came up about 2 weeks ago or so. I don't think the Empire people will still come out and say that we're not processing.
No, what I'm asking is, when are you paying them now?
We have paid them as far as we are concerned.
You have paid approved. Them.
The permanent secretary is here. Let him speak if he has.
Lawa lawa, koiti fuwa lawa suketa. Oga, were oni peru oluwa ni. Alabajo Tawa National Assembly ni ki won salaye bi won tin nawo. Iyan wo palliative ni mo nwi o. Only 1 trillion naira ti won gba won ti pin tan. National Assembly ni ki won salaye bi won tin nawo eni ewon. Oni bi won tin nawo nbe lowo akata ti general orile ede. Iyan Alhaji Ahmed Idris ni mo nwi o. Ko ya yi lenu pojo keji l'office akata general balana. Idris ba kowo lori. Oni gbogbo owo ti won ko office ati iwe lo ti jona po aye eyin ti run wo mu eyin olori ibu gbogbo.